Wait, where were we? What's poppin', everybody? Tara Lynch here with the next big thing, the video cast sharing all things infotainment. Yes, I am feeling 22. Happy New Year to everybody. Here's what we have on tap for you this week. We go over coronavirus cases. They are spreading across the country this week. Colorado, they saw wildfires. Now they are seeing snow. The search and rescue process still underway. Plus, the House and Senate, they return this week. They have a packed agenda when they get back. Plus, the storied career of Betty White, new music coming in 2022, and the Harry Potter reunion on HBO Max. You know what to do. Let's jump right in. Across the country, COVID-19 cases are soaring again, hitting record levels in many states, including New York. 85,000 COVID cases were reported on Friday, New Year's Eve, alone in the Empire State. Flights, they are also being canceled due to COVID, not because of passengers, but because of staff contracting the virus. That's caused more than a week of flight delays across the U.S. Just days after wildfires in Colorado, the state was hit by snow and single-digit temperatures. Now, these wildfires ripped through hundreds of homes, causing severe damage, but that foot of snow and ice and those temperatures, it is hindering the search and rescue process. Three people at least are missing in one town in Colorado. Congress has a packed agenda when they return because, well, 2022 is a midterm election year. The first thing on that agenda is government funding. They're hoping to do that by mid-February. February 18th is that deadline, or else, well, government operations could shut down again. The Build Back Better Act, that is also on the agenda. The president hopes this will get passed to provide sweeping social and climate changes, but Democrats from both the progressive and moderate ends will have to agree in order to get the job done. It has been two decades since Hogwarts and Harry Potter came into our lives, and now the cast is reuniting in a new HBO special. Daniel Radcliffe, Rupert Grint, and Emma Watson all came together just outside of London to talk about the hit movies that made them international stars. The anniversary Hogwarts special is available right now on HBO Max. A new year brings new hope, new dreams, new aspirations, and of course, new music. But who could be making a return in 22? Well, according to the Wall Street Journal, Beyoncé and Rihanna could be on that list. Beyoncé, of course, coming off of two albums, one in 2019, The Live Album, and one in 2020, Black Parade. But many fans are hoping she will come back in 2022. No official word from her yet. But we also have Rihanna. She's talked about a new album sporadically, and many fans are hoping that will come out this year. She's been quiet as of late in the music world, so a lot of fans are in need of some Rihanna. But one artist who will definitely be coming out with new music is Dolly Parton. She releases a new novel, her first ever novel, in March, and 12 songs will accompany that. So we will again be saying hello, Dolly, in 2022. Just a few weeks shy of her 100th birthday, the world lost an icon. Betty White passed away on New Year's Eve at the age of 99, but we want to take a look back at her storied career. That career, it spanned nearly eight decades, and it all began with Life with Elizabeth, then, of course, the Mary Tyler Moore Show, and then the Golden Girls. In the 2010s, she even made a return after a hilarious Snickers commercial left fans wanting more. That brought her back to the small screen with Hot in Cleveland, and it even earned her a few Emmy nominations. Outside of her acting, she was an advocate for animal welfare and animal rights. Betty, thank you for being a friend. You will be missed. Well, everyone, I hope it's a Bones Day. Heck, let's make it a Bones Week, a Bones Year even. Happy 2022. Thank you for coming and watching The Next Big Thing. That's all the time we have this week. Come back next week for more. And remember, when you need the news that pops, I'll be here with The Next Big Thing.